Member Surrey Green Timbers.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. This Sunday is International Women's Day, a day to take account of the vast body of achievements of women activists and leaders who have come before us and led the good fight from even before suffrage to the many battles of gender equality. It's a day to celebrate those mighty women and those who are leaders of today and tomorrow, whether it be in activism, business, or politics. And by highlighting them and their achievements, we create representation and thereby role models who younger women and girls look up to and take up the torch from. Shakti Society is one such organization that has been highlighting and honoring women and their successes for 20 years through the now popular Shakti Awards. They are a non-profit that has dedicated itself to empowering individuals, families, and their communities. Mr. Speaker, the word Shakti is a Hindi word and is also the name of a goddess in Hindu mythology that personifies strength, energy, and feminine creative power. And these have been the operating foundation of the Shakti Awards as well. Over the last two decades, they have honored some amazing women in the fields of academic achievement, public services, volunteering, arts, sports, and personal resilience. They are a volunteer-driven collective led by the wonderful Sonia Andi, who sacrificed their time and work painstakingly towards achieving their vision and for the wellness of the larger community. I would like you all to join me in congratulating them on their 20th anniversary, which they will be celebrating at this year's Shakti Awards dinner gala this Saturday, March 7th in Surrey.